Okay, hey guys, Deathlord521 here, and today I am doing a Roblox video. But today I'm going to do Splash Mouth, and pretty much the Roblox edition. So I'm going to have to go through the line and everything. So yeah, this is a really awesome ride. I wanted to review it with you guys. So I'm just going to get started. So let's walk through the line. Such a boring line. I'd be kind of disappointed if you had to pay for the fast pass on this, because there's like no line. At least it's only me here right now. So we're getting closer. There's a lot of like weird bushes sticking out all over the place. Kind of weird. But let's get in the log. So I'm gonna take front seat and then press the button. Then here we go. Now this log, I've played this game before. It does get stuck at sometimes, like especially up here. But I know how to fix it, so you guys just don't worry. You see, it'll always get stuck here. But that's okay, because I can just, kind of push it back into place. There we go. And otherwise than this, there's like one spot at the end where it gets stuck, but still, that's way at the very end. And also, it like can get a little like stuck for like a second at places, but then it'll seem to fix itself, which is good. So, can't zoom out fully on this ride. It's kind of so I'm just gonna look around. They have one minor drop right there, followed by like a lot of other cool bush stuff. They don't have much like animatronics on this. Since it's Roblox, it might be kind of hard to do that kind of stuff. So, so here we go. Here's the first drop. Okay, here we go. Whoa! Okay, that wasn't. Oh gosh. And this is the one point where you actually see some of the kind of, what should I call them? Like, I don't even remember what they're called. Some of the, animatronics, I should just say. We have a Peter Rabbit over there, or whatever he was. I'm starting to forget all of them, you guys. So, we're just going through, kind of, and let's see. Yeah, like I said, they don't have much animatronics on this. But they don't move. Even though they do, they don't move. Because, yeah, like I said in the first place, this is Roblox. It's kind of hard to do that, so. For whoever the creator was of this ride. So, yeah, we're going up. And now we have, like, a little speed part right here. Going up, down, doing a little loop there, kind of. And then see how it kind of gets kind of like stuck on the edge a little? Especially it does that a lot here. But it does eventually fix itself, which is the good part about it. So when you do get stuck, you do get kind of a good view of the ride a little. So you can kind of like see a lot of it. Could see like a bunch of these like I don't know what to call these kind of things, like I guess that's like a spotlight. This is like they're like lights. I'm just gonna call them lights. gonna keep it simple. Oh. Okay, so we have more of these round light things here, and more bushes. This actually does have a lot of these like bushes or tall grass or whatever you want to call them. Stone, sand. Then we kind of go through this area. we go through here. You can see some more of a little view here. Okay, we go through here. Continuously see more bushes, like this cool like a light thing here. Yeah. So we're just sort of going through right now. So I have started like a schedule that I'm going to be doing stuff in. Like, for instance, Roblox is Monday, Minecraft is Tuesday, Wednesday is... Wednesday is a reaction video, Thursdays are... Thursdays are Minecraft. Fridays are a challenge. Saturdays are more Minecraft, and Sundays are cool math things. So I just kind of wanted to tell that to you guys. I will make a video of me showing you my schedule, so you guys will like know when to log onto my channel, just, like see videos that you want to see. Sundays don't just have to be cool math games. They can sometimes be a free choice. So this is the best part of it. And I love it. Here we go. And sometimes this game could get so laggy where sometimes like the log will like fall out of the world. Here we go the drop. Ooh. It would be sad if it gets stuck like right at the top. It looks like more people are coming in. Whoa, that was a really good drop. Okay, here we go, we're going in again. There's a little light up there. This is a really fun kind of log flume ride that I wanted to share with you guys. I will be doing more like roller coaster reviews in Roblox like that I think are cool. And also like doing more of these cool log flume videos. I have another one I'm going to show you probably on Thursday. It's a really cool Jurassic Park one. I think it's really cool, and I want to share with you guys. So here we see like a boat with none of the characters in it or anything. Continuously see more bush, and this is the whole part where it gets stuck. I hate it when it gets stuck. Don't you guys hate it when like the most exciting thing is gonna happen in a game and you like get stuck at that part or something? I really don't like that feeling. Or on like a roller coaster when you're about to get to your favorite part, like the drop or something, and it breaks down like right at the top. spawn fix. I also don't want to spend a lot of the video trying to do this. That's really stuck. Can't seem to fix it. Okay. Well, guys. Oh, I was just about to end the video. Now it works. Wow. Okay, so, we're getting through this part. Stop getting stuck, log. Come on, don't ruin this video. Don't ruin this video. I'm very disappointed in you, log. Why do you have to do this? Why? Huh? Why? Answer. Normally roller coasters in Roblox don't get all the way to the end. Usually they get stuck. And hallelujah, we actually got through the entire thing. Wherever the heck the other log went. Well guys, that's pretty much gonna wrap it up for this Roblox Monday, and make sure to subscribe to my channel, and make sure you like, comment how good you think this ride was, and see you guys in the next video.